right, y'all. Hi, hey, YouTube. This is your girl, Shonda, back at it again. So, I'm on my way. I'm trying to clean my car. On my way to get my tattoo now. I'm a little bit nervous. It's my first thigh tattoo. So, we're going to get it together. So, stay tuned. Okie dokie. Oh Lord. YouTube. I finally made it to my destination. OMG. I'm nervous. Because I'm nervous. I never got that tattoo in my life. This is the first bad tattoo. I got shorts underneath my pants. I'm nervous. And I like tattoos, but I'm nervous because it's my first tattoo. I'm sweating bullets. Like, I'm really sweating. I don't know. I'm going through the change. I don't know, but this ain't it, y'all. But I'm going to get it done. I'm a true soldier. I might be recording. I might not. Might not. Due to the fact I might be a little bit closing my eyes because I don't want to see it. So, if I don't record it, I just show y'all pictures because, my hands are very sweaty. I don't know why. I'm at the nervous state. So like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. I will try my best to record while he tattooing me. I will try my best. There's no guarantee that will happen. Shit, I'm nervous. I'm sweating bullets. I'm sweating for real. So, stay tuned, y'all. I'll be back. Oh, Lord Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Why did I get this damn tattoo? Lord have mercy. Ooh. You gotta put the blue.
See, I told you he was done.
He ain't done yet. Put the color
man,
in there.
That should look good.
Like
that.
Ooh, Lord Jesus, I went to
the
store.
You gonna stay here while I get done?
Hell no, I'm about to take
it. You ain't gonna
encourage
me.
Listen,
bogus as hell.
What's happening?
I was
here the whole time.
I had that.
Holding your hand.
You gotta go to the mall, you feel me?
I gotta go to the mall.
Shit. Bogus, Pat. You lucky I ain't charging for this shit.
You gonna charge me?
Yeah, no, she's fat.
I kept your mind off the pain.
No, she's fat.
You was thinking we was in bed in California in a resort some motherfucking way.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, don't lie. I done made you come like 3-4 times. Uh-huh. Think I don't know?
What?
Most excitement you had your whole life.
Man, most pain I had. What the hell?
Did I hear that?
Shit,
the
damn.
Most pain.
It's pain. Y'all was so well with that. It's pain. Shit.
But see how I tricked your mind? You see? It's a mind thing. Mind over matter, baby. Mind over matter, baby. And what other color you gonna put in the pack?
That's it. It's gonna be the blue. Black.
Blue, black. Oh. I knew she was folks. She's lying.
Nah, she's lying. Good.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, that look good. Can I put the aquaphor on? Why can't I put the
alcohol?
I'm gonna wear a glove.
Nah.
Oh. Go ahead. I'm listening. Ooh, I got it.
I am
not yeah,
getting shot.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, go ahead. I'm listening. You, bro, you can whisper, bro, you can whisper it in my ear. Nobody else in here.
Yeah, I got you. Yes. He got it. Ooh, no, child.
Hold on,
put the bitch back on. Put it on. Put it back on.
Long and strong.
Oh, my God. Lord, there you go again with that shirt. Ooh, sweet Jesus. Ooh, Lord.
What a dope for you. Hey,
how was that? Look.
I got it.
All right.
Oh,
I just whipped my joint out and put it in front of your family.
Hell no, this is going on YouTube. I'm a YouTube.
You trying to make me famous?
Hey,
Pax, you finna make you famous.
Oh, we good. They already know me. They, that's why she getting it. They don't want to get them thigh tattoos, isn't it?
Yep.
Let me just suck on one of them.
You get yourself some way.
I promise I won't bite. I like how that jiggles. Can I jiggle it? Oh, Lord have mercy. Amen, Lord Jesus.
You have yourself a good day.
I know.
I know, that's right.
You know what I mean? I got things to do, you feel me? Like, hit the mall, like you said,
hit the mall.
You got the last step, just fill in the little cracks and you're all done, okay?
Huh?
You just got to fill in the cracks and you're all done.
That's right. Whew. Hey y'all, it's me, Shonda, aka Fabulous Cher. Y'all know that. I'm tired today. Let me tell you why. I'm still in pain. Getting a thigh tattoo is like, it's like my pain level out of 10. It was a 9 out of 10 with the pain level for a thigh tattoo. I'm still hurting. It hurts. I guess because the outer thigh hurts worse than the more than the inner thigh. When he was doing the tattoo on my inner, well, close to my inner thigh, that didn't hurt as much as the other side of the outer thigh. That shit was some pain. Excuse my language. That's some painful stuff. Oh my Lord. And to think I'm trying to get both of my legs done. He told me just take my time. Take my time. Don't rush to come back. I am not going to rush to come back. But I am going to get my other thigh done. But that's be later on. Like later on. So go sit. The damn dog keep messing with me. No. No, it hurts. You cannot do that. I'm so sorry, y'all. This dog trying to sniff the tattoo like, what it smell like here? You confusing. You tripping, dog. So, yeah, y'all. That tattoos, to me, it hurts. It hurts. It hurts a lot. So, like, comment, subscribe, and share this video if you want to. It's up to y'all. Oh, Lord have mercy. Amen. So, y'all gonna see. I tried to record it while I was getting tattooed. The guy was tattooing me is a friend of mine's. Well, I know his father. But anyways, I ain't gonna get to that story. But he is good. Yeah, good. Man, he did a good job on my tattoo. I like it. I love it. I love my tattoo. And like I said, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. I am going to put this ointment on, eat my food, and relax. That's all I need to do is relax, y'all. It seemed like I had a long day. I didn't even go bowling. So anyways, like, comment, subscribe to my channel, y'all. And I see y'all in the next video. coming up. I don't know. It's coming up soon, though. I'll keep it posted. All right, bye.